Hello again. So unlike the last video, this video will actually be at the best decently edited. So let's hop in. So first, I will try to defeat the Apache. And then I will try to rush
El Ciudad de México.
Yeah, Mexicans better be united before I invade them and spread democratic governments.
Villa Wildeduz.
ATTACK.
United by 1930.
He doesn't know what a Javi planned. Also, it seems like my plan went backwards, but I'm winning, so that's okay.
Good job.
Yes.
I must see the world. Okay, so, I will defeat the Apache and prepare against my brother.
Emiliano Zapata. Yo.
Ali.
Ka.
Y a de 5 World Cups un like you.
Good. Now I have to sadly prepare to betray my ally.
Be ready for Central American states. I'm all will control it because they're my ally.
Nicaragua. Nice.
Since Zapata has a large force, I have to build up my army.
Did I hear communism?
Hey chill, it's the 1910s.
Hello guys, today W will be grande invading CB grande O Y S country. Ok, let's start.
Y-O. Y estando with Messi. Neymar bet.
N-U-U.
Ja, 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 ja.
Top 10 anime betrayals.
No somos amigos por siempre.
No, baby, can I promise?
So the war may not go in well, but that's because the US distracted me.
Can't bear your voice.
Yo.
Y-O-O-O-O.
The revolution will be over.
Yeah. I know about them Mexicans eyeing me down while I help baby Kenma.
Di una vacation?
So after I reunified, I start Teto Farm XP, and during that I get some pretty cursed picture SO here.
It begins. D. Revenge Against the Mexican American War.
Venganza está terminado.
Here is the Death of the USA.
Here's to the ones that we got. Cheers to the wish you were here, but you're not. Cause the drinks bring back all the memories of everything we've been through.
Toast to the ones here today. Toast to the ones that we lost on the way. Cause the drinks bring back all the memories, and the memories bring back you.
There's a time that I remember.
He works here.
What? Right.